talk anticipation.
Back of house in your auditorium. Take front of house and define it as below house, and take back of house and define it as above house. Now that gave us three things. The first is it allowed us to take all the freedoms that you normally expect with a fly tower and kind of spread them evenly between stage and auditorium. In fact, not to make any distinction, fly even the proscenium. Okay, so that in fact, underneath this floating box, you can conceive of any kind of theater organization. Second, because we were able to fly things like the balconies and the proscenium, we were able to put underfloor technology to allow the orchestra to convert between flat floor, arena, and proscenium. But we got a third advantage, and that's that by stacking the building, we were able to actually open up the perimeter of the auditorium, which is a very unique thing. And historically, in order to meet the acoustic requirements in terms of keeping sound out, light requirements, auditoriums are usually built behind 2 feet of concrete. Well, technology has advanced enough now that we can actually create a very, very, very high, very, very secure acoustic enclosure using glass.